Today I'm going to walk you through how I installed a whole home surge protection device, or SPD. In the middle of winter a few months ago, we woke up one morning and our house was freezing cold. Turns out there was a power surge that night that took out the 24 volt transformer on our furnace. Power surges are pretty common, can be caused by anything from large inductive loads within the home to nearby lightning strikes, or in more rare cases, even EMPs, solar flares, or CMEs. It's normal to use power strips with surge protection for computers and electronics, but how do we protect the other appliances, especially the ones that are hardwired, like a furnace or an air conditioner? That's when we can turn to a device like the Siemens FS140, which connects directly to your breaker panel and adds surge protection to your entire house. So I started by prepping some 3/4 inch conduit to connect to the SPD. And a big caveat here, please be safe when dealing with electricity. If you don't have the tools or the skills to keep yourself safe, leave it to an electrician. After de-energizing and opening up our breaker panel, I always double check with a non-contact voltage tester to be extra safe. The installation manual recommends the wires between the device and the breaker be as short as possible, so I decided to have mine come through the bottom and into an open slot on the lower left side. A 20 amp double pole breaker is what's recommended, so that's what I'm adding here. The yellow and green wire goes to the ground. White goes to neutral. And the two black wires go to each leg of the 20 amp breaker. Now I'm checking if the device powers up, being extra careful not to electrocute myself. The two green lights indicate it's working and we're all good. And that's pretty much it. I just need to pop out two new slots and then I can reinstall the cover. And the very last thing I did was add some wood behind as a support. You can find a link to the Siemens FS140 as well as some of the tools that I used in the description below. Thanks for watching. See ya.